Hey y'all, it's Diane with Shaw Craft One and my old barn door, and I'm back from my friend's house, and I went and saw my daddy over the weekend because it was his birthday, and I got to see my daughter for her birthday, so it's been a busy weekend. Yesterday I spent most of the day trying to catch up in the office, and so today I'm going through boxes. I've received several boxes. I think I've got like 4 or 5 boxes of new journals for the share booth. And so I'm just going to get started. These are from a new vendor. Her name is Camilia, and she has sent me some sweet little journals. So she sent me 7 journals. So what I'm going to do is I think I'm just going to play some music while I do the flip throughs so that I can be sure that the video's not super duper long and you can see all of the pages without my commentary, because I tend to make the videos longer because I ooh and aw so much, and I love getting to flip through them, and so sometimes I slow myself down. So for time's sake today for the video, since we do have 7 journals, I'm just going to go ahead and put some fun little music on, and I hope y'all enjoy, and I hope you run over to the shop and grab your favorite one and show Miss Camilia some love. So let's get started. Okay, so we have a beautiful array of gorgeous little journals that are in the share booth for Miss Camilia. So if you see one that you love, run over and grab it. All links to my shops will be in the description box below. If you have any comments or questions, you can leave them in the comment box below. Don't forget to like and subscribe for me, if you will, and show Miss Camilia some love. Thank y'all for watching. You have a great day. Big hugs.